amazing situation at San Telmo Beach. Now we can see where you can swim and have fun. See this pool, but only when waves are not too big, you know. But it's beautiful, natural. The waves are so gentle today. Just amazing swimming everywhere. This is Sunday in Puerto de la Cruz, people. Hola, pincher. The 1st of October today, people. Amazing weather here. Playa del Castillo. Three beaches, three playas are here. Together they called Playa Jardín, Beach Jardín. Beach Garden, Playa del Castillo, this one the first, in the middle Playa Chica, and then the last one Playa Maria Jimenez in Punta Brava. But today I want to show you something special in Punta Brava. Playa Chica, much more people today, and the ocean is clean, its water is very nice. And amazing Playa Maria Jimenez. Punta Brava. But as I said, I want to show you something special in Punta Brava, where you can swim. Special places, but we have to get there. see Playa Maria Jimenez from this side as well. So let's see some special place. This is the place. See the ladder over there? If waves are not too big, you can come down and swim, but not today. Look at this. It will be probably a little bit dangerous. Now we have to get back to see Lago Martianes, and the last one will be Playa Martianes. Hello again. Hello. Lago Martianes is full today. There was a notice. Aforo completo. Playa de Martianes. The beach is different these days. There's not even a little place like sandy